Andy Murray withdraws from Queen's in fresh injury scare less than 2 weeks before what could be his final Wimbledon, as he pulls out of second round clash against Jordan Thompson. Andy Murray withdrew from his second round clash with Jordan Thompson. The two-time Wimbledon champion tried to play on after receiving treatment. He received a standing ovation at the